This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Joe, and tonight we begin with the World Junior Championship. Gold medal match, Canada against Russia, in the Air Canada Center in Toronto.
These two opponents last met in a gold medal game in 2011, which Russia won by scoring back with 5 unanswered goals in the third game.
Team Canada, meanwhile, has bulldozed its way to the gold medal game and the 2015 World Junior Hockey Championships. They have been perfect through 6 games and win against the rival Russians, ends a 5-year gold medal drought for the nation.
23 seconds in, Anthony Ducouré, bang, bang on the net. It's nothing for Canada, just like that. 2 minutes later, Brayden Point, sweet feed to Nick Paul. And even a better tip, Canada's up by 2.
And Joshua Morris, to come with 8 scores. He gets 5. After Maxwell made it 4-1, Samron Hart tipping to go in shot scores.
Canada beat Russia 5-4 in the first time since 2009.
And that's SportsCenter, folks.
And that's a wrap. Great night for all Canadian hockey fans, especially those young players wearing maple leaf. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in and have a great night.
Have a great night.
Boom. Joe, Fadi, and Sunzi.
Exit's this way.